The village of Machesney Park announcing the loss of their village clerk, Robbin Snodgrass. She passed away from illness. Snodgrass worked as Machesney Park's clerk for 10 years and served as a village trustee in District 1 for 2 terms. Before serving as trustee, she worked for Rock Valley College and the Rockford Rescue Mission. She'll be truly missed by a lot of people.